Hey guys, it's Raspberry Jam Gaming here, and we're back with The Legend of Zelda: The Wind Waker. We just took down the dragon of the Wind Temple. The Wind Temple was surprisingly easy, but we're going to be collecting the shards now. We're probably going to collect a good portion of them. We also have to go to... There's a Tingle chart too. I think we had to do something for Tingle. We have to pay a certain amount of money. Oh. That there is my morning stretch, bloody hell. It's really cloudy outside for some reason, and it's summer. Oh, look at my master sword. It's glowing. Now that's different, I can tell. I generally feel like we should go to Outset Island to do that mission. But I can't help but think that we need to do a, just I want to collect a few, because like the few bits of the Triforce. Finding this octo now, apparently. That's a piece of cake. I bet it's a piece of heart, though. I'm not really bothered. If I would have known, I would have gotten it. Oh, it's orange ruby. I'm happy with that. Anyways, okay, there's a Triforce shard right there, I think. You know, we'll collect the other shards and then come back to this one specifically because it's more tedious. Because we also have to get that. We'll come to the one that I wanted to come to in the first place. So how are your guys' day today? Mine's good. Just finished off the boss. We did some great progress. Finished off the Wind Temple off completely. Yeah, getting some headphones, which is good. They're soundproof. So like, there. That soundproof doesn't sound good. But like, the thing is, it's sound counseling, so. Like, sound around you won't be able to hear. Which is good. Because I'm recording. And I actually just want to hear my gameplay. Sorry, I was good. I got too carried away. Got off course a little bit. Not a great production time right now, I'll tell you that much. We also need to get one more Triforce shard. And a Triforce chart shard. Because it sounds almost too similar. Haven't been here in a while. Mwah. So it's one of these, huh? We can get a lot of knights' chest plates here. We might as well do that. Huh. I thought he was going to do more. I actually legitimately thought he was going to do more than just that. Wine torches lit up. I need to get one joy pendant from the Dragon Roost Island, but I'm getting all the shards I can today. Speaking of that, actually, screw that. Oh, we got 30 joy pendants, so that's good. So what's the last one? These are the night ones. No, they're not. He didn't do anything. How many do I have now? No, that's wrong. I wasn't. No, I've got 20 now, which is good. I'm getting rubies for days. First try for shard acquired. Here we go. On that. Okay, well, we might as well do the battle one today. Get 30 of them out of the way. I think we can probably get the Ultra Spin attack if we have enough time. If we don't, then we'll just do it tomorrow. Oh, we can probably breeze through it. I don't know. It seems a bit hefty. If not, I'll save here. Well, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. That's only if the episode ends off really quickly. If I just decide to cancel it off now. Oh. Oh. I did not know that, did I? Alright, let's do this. Get this out of the way. All I need is a magic bar, but I'm good now. Mwah. I should have filled up on Grandma's soup just in case. bloody 30 knights chest plates. That's... No one asks us for that much. I don't think we have enough time to do the next one. Well, we've got the next shard, which is good. I did not mean to do that, but, well, okay. But I'll save and then come back to this area and then complete it again and get the mask we need. Oh, at least we can keep doing that and get what we need. Well, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this episode, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.